Mom, sorry, do you know what time it is? Yeah, I know. Look, it is 11:30 p.m. Okay, what are you doing back here early? When I was your age, I was out till 3 a.m. Oh, really? Yes, go back out there. Oh, sweet. Thanks, Mum. Hey, Mum. I told you to be here at 10 p.m. It is 10:02. I'm sorry I'm a few minutes late. I try to rush, but I... No buts. You're grounded. What? Mum? Go to your room.
Two touch back in the end, one 10 on the M trying to take a chance. Big fat stack in my bag, when I unzip that finna make it rain.
Call when we run down this ring. Black wrist and left wrist, that's ring. She said, what on? What's going on? Why am I wet? Yeah, that's ring. Call when we run down this ring. Black wrist and left wrist, that's ring. She said, what on? What's going on? Why am I wet? Yeah, that's ring.
Yeah, sick of some rappers and that, but I stay.
Hey, Mum, I got my math test back. Oh, great. How did you go? Good. Well, the class did good. Everyone got an A, but I got a C. Well, that is excellent. Yeah? Really? Of course. You got a D last time, and now with your hard work, you now got a C. I'm so proud of you. Thanks, Mum. Mum, I got vice class captain. Huh, cool. And I also got B+ in English. That was the top grade for my class. Are you happy? Did you get the class captain?
No.
Did you get an A?
No.
Then no, I'm not happy. Go clean your room. But Mum, B+ was the highest grade in the... Clean your room! Alright class, I hope you all enjoy the party food. Kevin, what are you doing? I'm putting all this on my Snapchat story so all the other classes get jealous. Oh my god, the class next door is having food. What? Let's go.
Hey, let us in. Open the door.
Too bad, suckers.
Excuse me, can I please have a water?
Hey, Kevin!
Yeah?
Look how many great stuff of food in my mouth! Don't worry, I'm not gonna get you. I'll get the others.
Oh, thanks, Lucas. You're such a great friend.
Hey, Kevin!
Yeah?
Eat this, shithead! Ow!
Hey, Mom, I'm going out.
Okay, sweetie, can you put on a sweater?
Mom, I don't need one.
Just put one on.
Okay, bye, Mom. Have fun, sweetie. Mom, I'm going out.
Where's your jacket?
Mom, it's sunny. I don't need a jacket. I don't even need to wear this.
You need warmer clothes.
But Mom, it's warm outside.
Shut up. You'll freeze to death.
Okay, bye.
Hey Mom, this year I'm going to start eating healthy.
Oh, that is great, sweetie.
Hey, Happy New Year, Lucas. I got you some chocolate.
Lucas, I came back with some healthy...
Okay, class, because you've all been great today, for the last 30 minutes of school, we are going to go outside and play dodgeball.
Yeah!
Kevin, what are you doing? The classroom next door keeps looking out their window. They're so jealous.
Sir, can we please go outside?
No, we cannot. We are still finishing chapter 4.
But sir, how come that class gets to go out?
Well, that is not my class, is it? This is my class, and we're all going to stay here and do our work.
Oh.
keep working, losers!
New PlayStation game! Thanks, Mum!
Oh, you're welcome, sweetie. Merry Christmas.
Oh, can I play with it now?
Oh, sweetie, do you have a present for me?
Oh, yeah, I did. I just left it in my room.
Just find something, Lucas. Just find something.
This will do. Merry Christmas, Mum.
Oh, thanks, sweetie.
I knew you wouldn't forget.
It's a bra.
Yeah. I hope you like it.
This looks like the exact same bra that I have.
Oh, I'm gonna play the game now.
Hey, Mum.
Yeah?
I'm sorry. I accidentally broke your coffee mug.
Are you kidding me?
That's it. You're grounded.
But, Mum, it was by accident.
I don't care.
Go to your room.
But...
Mum? Yes, sweetie?
I decided to drive in your car today, and I crashed it.
Oh my god! Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, but the car is destroyed.
Oh, sweetie, I'm glad you're okay. Come give me a hug.
Sweet, okay.
Alright, let's have our first contestant.
What's up, baby? Take me out to dinner.
I've heard that way too many times. What is this, Tinder? Next!
What do you want to tell Joe Biden right now?
I want to tell him to get this idiot off the stage!
Bing bong!
Next! A, B, C, D, E, F, you, and your mom, and your cat, and your dog, and your uncle, and your great uncle, and your other sister, and your toilet, and
Lucas, there's a spider in my room.
And? Go to Mum. She'll get it out for you.
Mum's asleep. Can you please get it out of my room?
Okay.
Got it.
Thank you.
Do you want to see it?
No.
Happy birthday, Lucas!
Hey, thanks, Kevin.
So our followers want to know, what do you want for your birthday?
Oh, I don't want anything.
Come on, it's fine.
I know.
It would mean the world to me if you guys could follow me on Instagram. I'm now starting to post my TikTok videos there as well.
Sweet, I just followed. Wow, we're so close to 16K as well.
Sweet, let's hit it. And thank you guys so much for the support and for all the lovely messages. I love you all.
Good night, Kevin.
Good night, man. Hey, I'm gonna set the alarm to 8 a.m.
8 o'clock? Why don't we just sleep in?
Because it's a waste of a day if we sleep in.
Lucas, get off your headphones!
to my music.
Well, connect your music to the speaker. I'll listen with you.
But, Mum, I don't want you to listen to my music.
Come on, let's listen together.
Okay.
Yeah, you with some bring a bucket and a mop for this. Give me everything you got for this. Now from the top, make it.
Okay, class, that is the end of today. Tomorrow we have a day off, so no school tomorrow.
Hey, Kevin, we got no...
Hey, Kevin, wake up.
Huh?
Class is over?
Yeah, well, I need to go, but I'll see you tomorrow in class, right?
Yeah, of course. I'll see you tomorrow in homeroom.
Hello?
Lucas? I'm at school, but I don't see anyone. Where are you?
Oh, I'm in bed.
In bed? Why are you in bed and not at school?
Today was a day off.
What?
Hey, why'd you take my phone?
I thought you were studying. Who were you texting?
My English tutor.
Oh, Natalie? Who's Natalie?
Natalie is my English tutor.
Oh, so that's why you were texting, did Romeo end up marrying Juliet? What kind of flirting is this?
That's not flirting. Romeo and Juliet is the book that we're reading in class.
Whatever, I'm taking your phone. I'm tired of this Natalie-Juliet bullshit.
But,
Hey, Mum, I'm going to my friend's house.
Okay, sweetie.
Have you finished all your chores?
What was the chores again?
Have you turned off the TV?
Oh, yes, I did.
Okay, sweetie, you can go.
Thanks, Mum.
Mum, I'm going to my friend's house.
Have you washed the dishes?
Yes.
Have you made your bed and cleaned your room?
Yes, I did.
Have you polished the new floor tiles?
No.
Well, you're not going.
But, Mum, why do I need to polish the...
Polish the new floor tiles!
Okay!
Hey, bro, can I quickly use your ring light?
Okay, why do you need it for?
I just need to take some photos. I'll only be a few minutes.
Okay, but bring it back.
Okay, sweet, thanks.
Oh, wait! Hey, don't forget to... Don't ever touch this ever again!
Alright, let's have our first contestant.
Hey, give it back!
No, next!
It's about drive, it's about power,
it's about getting out of here! Next!
You want to bumba? You want to chill with the big boys? You gotta catch, 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 catch,